What happens when our sun dies? Our sun, a middle-aged star, will eventually swell into a red giant engulfing Earth, and life on Earth will cease to exist. But don't panic, it's 5 billion years away. It'll then shed its outer layers, leaving a white dwarf behind. The final act, cooling down into a black dwarf. Remember, every end is a new beginning. Fascinating, ain't it?